Assalam alaikum. Today we are going to discuss about the story about who will bell the cat. Aaj hum discuss karenge ek story jo ki ek cat aur kuch chuho ke bare mein hai. Once upon a time, there lived some mice in a certain house. There was no cat in that house. The mice moved freely in that house. And ate almost everything. The master of the house felt very much disturbed. So one day, he brought a cat to the house. To kill the mice that had been disturbing, the master and his house. The cat was a good hunter. So the mice were now in great fear. They could not come out of their holes. They were very terrified to get out. And get killed by the cat. At last, they held a meeting to decide. How they might get rid of the cat. But none could suggest a suitable plan. Then a young mouse said, "Friends, let's tie a bell on the cat. When the cat moves, we shall run." It was really a good plan. Said all the mice. But there was an old mouse . He was all along silent. Now he said, "It is no doubt. A good plan. But who will bell the cat?" There was no reply. The joy of the mice disappeared in a moment. And then they left the place. The moral of this story is, it is unwise to trust others blindly. And the other part is, easier said than done. So I hope you got it. Best of luck.